Yeah, I don't think a lot of the guys were happy with how our first period, or how we started out the first period. And, you know, we came out fine in the second period, and I thought the guys played really well last two periods of the game.
How much pressure did you kind of put on yourself, knowing what was kind of at stake here for these guys?
Not really anything out of the ordinary. It's just, you know, you try not to put too much pressure or too much into any one game, because it is just one game. You know, I think at the end of the year we'll probably look back and say this was important, but just try to play it like it's just another game. Obviously not the ideal start that we wanted to the season. You know, I don't know how, like I said, I don't know how it'll affect us at the end of the season, but we can't really worry about that. I think we would have liked to have come out with two wins, but I thought the guys battled hard, and I think we learned a lot about ourselves this weekend. And our freshmen got some experience, and they played really well in some big roles. So I think from a process standpoint, it was a great weekend. We might not have had the results we wanted, but I think we learned a lot.